a true story how it happened. I bought a kid smoking heroin, they call him chasing the dragon. He copped a pack of smack with rap boys, and he's out to have fun, but now he's online boy. He took a hit, and he started to smoke down. Before you know it, started spinning around, stumbling and staggering, face turning blue. What to do? His life was through. They tried to walk him around, huh, and make him stand up straight. Before you know it, it was too late. I'm not dropping the bullshit fiction, just ask my homie, cause he saw the whole thing. Half an hour later, the boy's fate was struck. No doctor came, cause nobody gave a fuck. That night, you heard his mama scream. She's just singing the requiem of a junkie's dream. On the spot, sell a pussy cause she thinks she got to dish out a lot to maintain her brain, paying duckets, poppin' some fucking every day. She don't like hoeing, how about she does it another way? Look at all stressed and worried, hurry in to get a trick, lick them up, get paid, and get a fix. Listen out before the police come or some trick motherfucker with a gun, try to snatch her money and run. You're saying so, she's just a hoe. I'm giving you the lowdown, I came to throw down. She's choosing to abuse, but now she's dying, supplying her tricks with the HIV bites. A lot of junkies out there, but nobody cares. I'm getting on the mic to make the people aware. Huh, you might think it's a scheme, but it's the requiem of a junkie's dream.